Because there's two more dungeons. There's two more dungeons, which will give us 16 hearts. 5 pieces of heart. So yeah, there's 20 more pieces of heart left. Let's go to Castletown. That's really the only piece of heart we can get at this time. To my knowledge, it's like I'm trying to map out the rest of them in my head. Okay, transform into a human. The postman, the people's champion. 2. Okay, let's see what we got in the mail. From wife of Yato. I feel bad. You paid me visit. I not much help. I feel better now. Husband and I sled now. Very fun. Link, join us at Snowpeak sometime. Already did that. And Agatha's dream. Interesting. So Princess Agatha said something about the sky. I'm sure that will come into play. So, let's go over. So how many more do I need for Postals? 22. Yeah, I need 32 more. That's gonna be the fun part because I don't exactly remember all of them, all of their locations. I know the next dungeon has 3. I think 3. Could have more. All right, Thelma's bar. Dr. Russell. He's in Hyrule Southern Wood right now. All right. I know. I ain't telling. You'll hunt Yata. You'll hurt Yata. I refuse to allow that to happen. So, let's warp over. It's the Garuda Mesa. To the North Farron Woods. You know what, while I'm at it, because it has been a hot minute. We still got poison here. Yeah, we do. See, there's a chest right there.
Oh, come on, Link. It's just a bit of noxious fumes. Aha, I hear a bow. I cry every day. See the Poe. Better actually get out. Guess what? Your soul privileges are mine! So I wasn't going after the Poe initially. I'm pretty sure there's another piece of art in that location, but I just can't remember off the top of my head where it is. Oh, I need to get more lantern oil. But then I gotta get rid of my soup. I don't think I need lantern for this next dungeon. Besides, we're just gonna enter and exit anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Yes. Hawk. Or not. All right. Thank you. All right, chicken, you come with me. Huzzah! Come with me, Kuko. We shall go places. All right. Welcome back to the Sacred Grove. Which means guess who's here?
You.
So you follow him based on the lantern. And is lame. Stabby, stabby. Dropped some rupees. Where are they? Oh, he dropped a rupee. I was wrong. I needed the lantern. Guys, oh, hold on. Just wait a second. Wow. I mean, I know I need the bombs, but I didn't think I needed that many. Get over here, Skull Kid. She runs fast. Yeah, I think it's over this way. Yeah, I just saw the light. Up here. Must be back over here. There he is. He's going in circles, and I don't appreciate it. No, he's up there. All He was up here. Oh, he's up there. Little jerk. Even when I'm not in Terminus, Skull Kid decides he wants to destroy me. Well, he thinks he's playing. I'm gonna do something I should have done ages ago. Make him go boom. I will blow myself up as many times as it takes. Dang it. Jerk. Right. And yeah, if you use regular arrows, that just takes forever. That's why they give you so many bombs. Okay. So, we are in a familiar place. Yeah, this is what they were talking about. And there we go. So now we can go here anytime we want. Ah, great, 5. Oh my god. You two? That's right. There we are. Now we can get to the Sacred Grove anytime we want. Why would you need this? Well, for one, to access the next temple, and for two, so then we can leave instantly and get ourselves I get this quest done. So, go through the door. Huh. Getting Wind Waker flashbacks. Yep. And there it is. The 24th and final bug. Behold. The female snail. I'm gonna see if I can get more arrows. I need them. Of course, you give me everything but arrows. Okay. So now we leave. Goodbye. And we turn in the snail. Hey, thanks for watching! If you want to see more Legend of Zelda action, check out the top link for a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. And if 2D Zeldas are more of your thing, check out the bottom link for a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: A Link Between Worlds.